guys, welcome back to Deadly Greetings. Okay, so last episode, the bad news. We got caught and was put in prison. In my cell. Good news is, look at this. They didn't take my stuff. Amazing, huh? They didn't take it. Normally they do. Bastards. There's a note here. You're dead? You're such an idiot. How blind are you? Following the orders of a stranger? Well, your stupidity will destroy you. You have no chance to escape, and my guard is coming to kill you in a few minutes. You have no chance. Your hands and fingers will taste awesome. Good night, dumbass. Merciless. The fuck? Oh my, I have to hide. Wait, what about the bed? Fast. What about the bed? Like that's gonna do me a lot of good. Turn out the light. So he just goes away? Yeah, not really. Oh, sure. Yeah. No problem. We'll just hop right on past him. No big deal, right? Whoops. Oh! It doesn't open that way. Whoop! I better keep opening these. Wait a minute. No, wait. Did this just put me back where I was? Oh, God. He's busting down doors, man. Naked guy. Get your hand out of the way, you dick. Oh my. Can I get inside? I can. Question is, where is the brute? Whoa, there he is. Open that shit up. This is completely unfair. What the fuck? Do I have a grunt and a brute? Not looking, man. He's gonna open the door. He's like, I found you. I'm not. I'm not gonna watch. Don't do it. Don't do it. No. This is pussy mode. I know he's in the room. He's gotta be. Buttons. butts. I think mine's in a lot of trouble.
Never mind.
What is this key? It's the key to the lever room at last I'm free. What do you mean? What? Sure. At last I'm free. Shit. I don't know where that door is, and he's right here, and I'm absolutely certain there's two of them. There is a grunt, because I just saw him, and that brute's running around somewhere still. So is he just gonna chill out in this room the whole time? Is that what's going on here? Oh shit! I really can't take much more of this. I couldn't even see him. I looked around the corner. I swore he wasn't there. And there he was. Who knew? My ass sure didn't. Supposed to do. I should have had, when I had that chance, when I got the key, I should have been looking for a way out right then and there. Now I'm stuck in here with this grunt. This just doesn't bode well for me at all. I get it, you're right over there. For this nonsense. Peekaboo. He's gonna get sick of my shenanigans and he's gonna rip this door open and yeah. Gotta do something. I just don't know what. I honestly don't know what to do. Check that room. Oh fuck, I forgot it was like this. I'm done. He's gonna rip my head off. Go in the room. Oh no, I did it again. sick of this cat and mouse bullshit. Sick of it. Fuck. I don't know which door it is. And then if you're running and you hit tab to look into your menu. He's right there. If you hit tab to go in your menu, it opens up this different screen. And that's why I'm like, fuck. And he's not happy with me. Come on, dude. Just go check the other room. I'm stuck. Rough, dude. This is ridiculous. The only time he actually comes all the way in here is when I'm... Oh, hi there. Forget about me, dude. Really, I'm not that important. Really not that important. Boy, you really seem to think I am, though. Whoops. Come on. I need to get back to that other side, and I know he's right there. Are you for real, dude? Okay, now go the other way. This is getting to the point where I'm just like, you know, just kill me and get the fuck out of here or something, I don't know. But I get a feeling that if it kills you, then you're going to start this whole thing over again. That would make sense anyway. Can you just leave? Does kind of describe how stupid they are. I mean, the door, I'm obviously shutting it right in front of him, and he's like, huh? But then again, at the same time, he's like, I'm leaving now, and then all of a sudden, psych! He comes back. That was my opportunity right there. Fuck. I didn't think he was going back, though. It's like, are you for real? Would you just go? Oh. Fuck. We're screwed now. There's no getting out of it. Oh, hello. Here's his head. Or arm or something. Hi. Hello. It pushes him back. Boink. 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 I wonder if I could get out to that that table there and maybe juke him. I don't think it's going to happen, but... Hello. 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 Fuck you, dick. Pervert. Patience is the key to success. What do you... Fuck you and your patience. Fuck you. Yeah, we're back in here. Grab the key at least. Let's hurry, because I'm sure I'll make a return visit here any second now. What's this? What? I suggest we get the fuck out of here now. How many of them are going to be chasing me down now? Gotta be here, right? Fuck, I can't believe that happened. Patience is the key to... What? It literally forced me to look at them. So what? This makes no sense. So they're gonna pop up here. That was really good when you want to talk about stress in a custom story. Holy crap. That ending, though, holy son of a bitch. I mean, even if I'd done it correctly and gotten the key and got out, I have a feeling that section just now where you're supposed to leave, the camera whips me around at them. And I turned ass as quick as I could to get out of the way, but they'd already hit me like that, out, just done. So I'm not sure if I agree with the ending a little or too much. I don't know. It was good though. Holy crap, holy, that was like gut-wrenching all the way through. It's very well done. That's a pants pisser right there. You want a good pants pisser, play this one. You'll have lots of fun. You'll sleep less. I don't know. But anyway, I guess Auto LP and Marco or whatever, you know, good job, guys. Ending was a little, I don't know, unfair. But pretty much the whole custom story was unfair. Yeah, whatever. Anyway, I want to thank everyone for watching this this custom story. It was good. It's very good. And yeah, I think I peed a little. Anyway, please leave a like and share the video if you enjoyed it. And sub to my channel if you're new. I'll see you guys in the next one. Y'all have a fantastic day.